Hello everybody, welcome back to Kingdom of Learning. So now I have brought another big news for all the students who have to appear for compartment exams in CBSC or those who have to appear for board exams in the next year. So as you see, you can see that my last video was about whether board exams will be conducted or not. So now the news has come that they will definitely be conducted. So another thing is that now CBSC has announced that compartment exams are going to be held from September last week only. Actually, you can see here that classes 10th and 12th compartment exams will be held by September end, and CBSE has also said to Supreme Court that they have increased their centers also. So now another big news is that CBSE has started its registration for classes 10th and 12th for the session 20th-21. So this is the big news because since yesterday we were assuming that whether the board exams will be conducted or not, but now it has been made clear by the CBSE that yes, they are going to be held and online registration will be there. And for that you have to open the CBSE website, official website of CBSE, and you can fill your registration forms from there. Here I want to make one thing very much clear, that if you are regular candidates, then your registration will be done by your schools, and if you are private candidates, then you will have to fill your forms yourself. So if you have any doubt related to this thing, you can ask in the comment box. So this is a big news because now onwards students were really they were not taking their study seriously because they were thinking that it might be declared as a zero session and all these things, but now it has been made very much clear that board exams are going to be held. So all of you just gear up with your books and just open them and start studying, start preparing for your exams. Whatever you have missed, you have to make up for that. You have to take your studies very seriously now. So thank you everybody. Do share this video with others also, and I wish luck to those students who have to appear for their compartment exams. This time definitely you will score very good marks. So best of luck everybody, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and press the bell icon if you want to get notification of my latest videos. So, and don't forget to like the video also. Thank you.